Everybody, this is Kathy, and I am here to do the first page, the cover, to my Reasons to Smile kit. This one here, and you can order it to where you could get the calendar, and you can get stamps, and then numbers come with it. And we already, I already separated each thing. I'm not going to be using a calendar. I'm just going to do the 12 by 12 layout. So, let's start this. I'll get these out. All right. These little pieces over here. There's stickers. All right. There's the photo mount. I need to pop this out. This is actually going to be the first piece that we glue down. Let's get that out of the way. And then we also have these and that black strip. Let's see which way is the hearts going. Want to make sure they're going straight up. Okay, you put it to where that there's just a little border on each side. I usually just slap it on. If it's crooked, it's crooked, you know. I don't, a lot of my stuff is kind of crooked. So we are just going to put a little bit of glue on there. Make sure, I think I need to get my glasses on. All right. See how, let me see. I think you can see. All right, it is bigger down here, but I'm just going to lay it down. Okay, so then it says to gather all the parts, which I do, attach large heart pattern die cut, which I did, attach loose Carolina strip. That is this color. So, and then it says to it's about 2 inches up. This black piece is about 2 inches from the bottom. So let's see if I can find my ruler. Oh, I just dropped it. I'll be right back. Okay, I know they say to start with this one, but I like working, putting the bottom layer down first, and then layer that on top. I could attach, I think I'll attach this to the black. I don't know if you know this, but I hate reading directions. I like doing it the easiest way that I can for me. And that's how you will have to do it. Okay, so that looks about even. Hope you can see. So I will put some glue on this one. And let's measure 2 inches. Up a little bit. Okay, let me measure over here. Okay. There we go. Alright, then it says attach loose multi-strip piece. Okay, so that's going to go across there. These kits are easy peasy. And everything comes with it. I love when I was sorting through and putting each one in piles, I'm like, I really like this kit because the pages are really pretty. Okay. Let's see. Okay, that's loose. Now we are going to add the banner stickers. Now these are on the sticker sheet. And lay this one, and they are, I don't really say how far to go in. So, and with theirs, oh, you know what? The picture, let's put that. Well, I kind of like in the photo, it must be 2 inches to the blue because part of their circle down here don't show, but I kind of like it showing. So, and then it just says to have you put these. Whoops, and that's crooked. Okay, let's turn it a little bit. Boy, these are there. Okay, and then it says to grab the blue one and stick it under there. Now I'm just going to spread it over there because this light color peach goes right in the center. And I'm going to move that one up a little bit. There we go. Okay. And then it says to attach photo mat. And this is it. And I will find a photo sometime here, but they do give you a photo mat, so I'll just attach a little bit of glue, and it says it's in about 2.5 inches from the side. Okay, I am going in, let me see, how that is. Okay, it's going to be the line above the 3 inch. So that's how far I have it. And it's so that it's the same on each side. Okay, then it says attach photo, which I don't have, and then add the remaining. So I'm going to add this. It goes right up here. I'm going to have some of it showing the blue here. And then, see, where's that? Okay, there's two flowers. Okay, this pink flower from the sticker sheet goes right over here, and it's kind of in the corner of this. So, kind of like that. And then you have this one, which is a die cut, and you have to put a little bit of glue on it. And that is going to overlap and turn it just a little bit so that the leaf is in there. All right, and then down here is this other blue flower. Let's see, and it is turned so that these leaves are pointing up. So, and it's kind of up a little bit, kind of on the black and this. And then it shows this die cut pink one. So we will add a little bit of glue to this. And then you overlap this flower. And then all we have to put on there are these adorable hearts. And the light pink one is up here. And then the dark pink is down here, which it has it right here. And I am going to move it just for it to work on my layout. So I kind of want it on by the blue. And I didn't ink anything, so yeah, that came together pretty fast. What do you guys think? All I have to do is add my photo and maybe some sequins or some enamel dots, but all the embellishments are done. So yeah, I want to thank you for coming to watch, and I will have my Close to My Heart link listed below if you want to go and pick up one of these. And I don't know how long they will have them in the shop. Thank you for coming. Bye-bye.